Welcome back to another episode of Farming Simulator 2015 with the Rude Man, and we're back on Ringworlds. And in the last episode, I had that tractor and water tank over by the sheep pen, and we watered some sheep. So let's get that thing off. Let's see what we need to do here. Start the old truck up. And first of all, we need to unlock the load. And then we need to lower the stand down. No, not the stand. Lower the ramp. There we go. Alright, and then let's jump in the old tractor. See if we can get in it from the ground. Start it up. Yeah, I had both these pieces of equipment over there and decided to go ahead and just use the truck to haul the tractor back to the farm. And we'll just pull this guy around. And let's put him in a shed. For the time being, I think we're done with water for a while. Park him there. Let's go back to the truck. Let's see, what do we have going here? Windrower. What were we doing? I remember this. Okay. Yeah, this was crazy. We ended up... I shouldn't have done this. I used this guy. This was crazy. I used this windrower, and what it did was, because it's so big, and the mower mows such a small area at one time, he took all of those and put them in one row. So that grass, that one row of grass over there, represents the whole field. Crazy. So let's go ahead and grab our that guy right there, the Ursus, and let's go pick up. Let's see, we need to go to the other farm. Well, the other farm, but we need to go down. Or up. I guess it would be down to field 20. Pick up that grass. Whoa. I need a bigger tractor. Oh my god. Chugga 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 chugga. Come on, you can make it. Oh my god. And he's not even full. What's gonna happen when he's full? Yep. I need to harvest some crop, sell some product and buy more tractors. Bigger tractors, more powerful tractors. We're gonna mosey on down to field 20 here. We didn't buy any cattle yet, or milk cows, so that's okay. pick up this grass. We actually should get quite a bit of grass since it's all been consolidated into one row. That's crazy. But that's okay. It's a bright sunny day. Everything's hunky-dory. Let's pick this stuff up on the end, if we can make it up this little bit. Oh my God, look, that's a tiny little grade. And he's not gonna make it. Oh, come on. Oh man, definitely gotta get a bigger tractor. Where are we going to put this grass now? Here's the problem. I haven't played this map for a couple of weeks, and this is only the third episode, so I don't remember where anything's at. Grass right there. All right, let's put it there and hope that it goes onto both farms. It doesn't look like it's growing. Wow, that's weird. It didn't look like it, didn't look like it made a dent. Okay, we're gonna park this right here for now. And let's grab this guy because we've got straw to pick up on the other farm. Let's see, how do we get out of here? Well, that was close. Yeah, we got straw to pick up on this field here. Let's see if we can make this turn. Got harvest to do on field number 3, so I should get the combine going up there. All right, and let's put this. Oops, nope. There we go. And let's see, we're going to be doing field work. This is field 16. 18.9 meters. Starting corner is northwest. We're going to be heading south. And activate that. Straw field 16. Get it lined up here and drive the course. There he goes. Alright, let's go find our combine. Get it started up. let's unhook this header. Get this show on the road. Okay, and does it matter which corner I work on? I don't think it does. But I'm gonna have a little bit of a problem here. I'm okay on this side. I think there's a road on the other. So let's just start in this corner and see what happens. All right, now we're gonna need a tractor. So let's get this guy going. Did I do any transport? Ones I did do some. Okay, main farm to north farm. That would be the one, wouldn't it? Main farm to north farm. Main farm to north farm. Let's go check and see. All right, and we need to stop him at the last trigger. Let's see how this one, how that one's doing. Did I already do this? I must have already done this. Oh, I did do this. Do I have two courses set? Straw field 16. I don't remember. All right, let's do, a straw. And then let's put this one in to the straw. No, I didn't do this one yet. It just happens to work out that way. Let's grab, oh boy, what's the biggest tractor I've got? It's I do have a big case, a 380. I do. What's it being used for? Is that the biggest tractor I have? That one's a pretty good size. All right, so we'll use this one because I think I'm using... Well, what am I using the big case for? This one is... That's it right there. I'm using it for that little bitty thing. Oh, man. All right, let's start him up. Drop that. And we'll put this guy on the... All right. I got to think this through here. Where's... Not him. This guy. Okay, do I have a transportation course from Southfield Transportation? Okay, so TP. Bum, 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 TP. Northfield to Mainfield. Main field to south field. Main field to north field. North field to main field. Okay, I don't have one set up for south field to main field. So, we need to make one. And where are we? Where are we? Let's start him up. And what's the easiest way to get out of this? Alright, so let's just do it from right here, I guess. And where's the... Where are we? Okay, let's just start it right here. Okay, so we're gonna start the course. And I think that if we turn here by the milking machine, that'll set us up for that road just to the left up there. Yeah, here we go. And it'll take this one. This guy really struggling with this forage wagon. Well, I mean, really struggling. Okay, so the windrowing machine is finished. Gotta get going. The combine's already 63% full. Alright, we're going to turn down this little lane right here. Whoa! Alright, that's not going to be good. This has to be fixed. I can't let that go. You know what, though? I don't need the trailer to do that, so I'm gonna unhook that trailer and we'll go back and finish this route without it. Man, he struggles with this hill without anything on. These tractors are weak. All right, stop. Okay, we're gonna trash these. Trash those. Start it over. Finish this route. There, we're going to stop it right there, and we're going to save this as TP 2MFF. Okay. Let's take that. Put it up into transport and stop it. Alright, let's get him out of the way. And let's collect a little bit of this straw. Uh-oh. This one's kind of full up. Too bad we don't have one that you can just kind of drive through. It might be a little handier than this. Okay, I'm going to leave this guy hooked to it for now. Go get this guy. Grab our forage wagon. Okay, we're gonna have to move. What have we got there? What is that? That's our grass. We're gonna have to move that truck. He's gonna be in the way. Gotta remember to come back and do that. Okay, so this is the starting corner. So we need to start here, but I need to go move that truck. So let's go move that truck. And let's see, we've got the tailgate down. And that was X. Pull that back up. Get our truck out of here. Now we don't really need this truck on the main farm. I'm gonna use him to haul the wool. So let's take him down to the sheep pens. We need to get in here with some feed. And let's just set him right here. Yeah, we've got a little bit of wool coming, but we haven't fed the sheep yet. They're living off water. All right, let's see. What do I have set up? Nothing, really. Okay, so we need to set a course here. So we'll set a course starting here. And it's going to be pick up at beginning course. And, oh, wait a minute, stop that. Start course recording. All right, let's pull it around this way. See if we can hit the trigger here without too much trouble. Hope the trigger's out far enough. And then we're gonna come back this way. I'm gonna try to make all of the routes that come to this area right here traveling in this direction so that we're not going helter-skelter across the farm. And then we'll pull up here like, so. Okay, so this now is going to be straw to bunker. All right, now let's get rid of that. I'm going to do straw field 16. Back out of that, come back in and do straw to bunker and see what happens. All right, now back to the other farm. Our field over here. Okay. Now, before we start this, let's take a look where we have to go. Where's the... Oh, I've got this equipment in the way too, don't I? All right, where do we dump? Over here? Here? Okay. All right. What's the best way to get there? Nope, not this way. What do we got in here? Pigs? Hey, we got pigs! I couldn't remember what we had here. Alright, so this way right here? Oh man, that's gonna be in the way. What's another way to get there? Through here. Oh, what is this? Oh my God, are you kidding me? Wow. Wow. I did not realize this. So where do I have my chickens? Because I just bought a bunch of chickens. Where are they at? And what's over here? What kind of building is this? Alright, I'm kind of wasting time. Right. Let me get back to my tractor here. Okay, we're going to start it here. Start course recording. And I think I'm going to go ahead and just cut a UE here. Head back into the farm this way, taking it easy. And we'll just make a little bit of a loop here. And come back through this way. End up right here. Okay, this is field three. Field three. And drive the course. All right, now I bought a bunch of chickens, didn't I? If I bought a bunch of chickens, where did they go? 210 chickens. Productivity is 105%. Water, wheat, eggs, 17. I've got 200 sheep. I don't have any cattle. And I didn't buy any pigs. So then, what is that? Where are my chickens if they're not there? Right, I'm confused. Hey, big red button. What's that mean? Stall three. Confused. I'll have to figure that out, because that might be important. Alright, let's go check and see how the... What is he doing? Uh-oh. I think I know. I got him on transport. My bad. Sorry. Let's go check on the other driver. Where is he? Where do I have my tractors? I guess I don't. Is he doing what he's supposed to be doing? Looks like it. Looks like he emptied and he's heading back. He should be turning around right there. Uh-oh. That's not good. Why did he do that? What was that? The T-Berry shuffle? He should be turning around. And picking up where he left off right there. I don't know what those little reversal things are. Why is he doing that? That's a little strange. But... It looks like he's working. Strange or not. Okay, let me start this guy up. I'm curious now. Are these chickens supposed to go? Wow, big light. Alright, I'm really confused now. How do I get chickens? Yeah, I've got eggs here. These are my 200 chickens. So, what's that other thing? I'm confused. Were there more than one kind of chicken? Okay, there's cows, sheep, chicken, pigs, beef, fattened chickens. There's different chickens. And they're cheaper. I can be Colonel Sanders. Oh, I gotta have some of those. I gotta buy some of those. Those are let's get some of those. Yeah. Chicken good. I've never had a chicken farm before that I can remember. If I did, I don't remember it. Okay, I want to buy. Yeah. I want to buy 500. There. Oh, I bought 501. Okay, that's all right. Okay, so let's see. I gotta quit leaving my equipment just laying around. So let's get him out of the way. And then I need to get, let's get this tractor that's not doing anything. And I don't have anything to feed them yet that I know of, but I have the capability of giving them water. So, let's do that. Chicken Baron. I'm gonna be a Chicken Baron. All right. Kentucky Fried, here we come. Oh, shoot. Or Popeyes, whichever you prefer. I'm old school. I grew up with Kentucky Fried. I've only eaten at Popeyes once. I didn't even know what it was. I said, I thought Popeye ate spinach. What's this place? A chicken place named Popeyes. What's this world coming to? I still haven't played this map at night because there's street lights. It's got street lights everywhere. And I noticed that by my chicken on the farm, there's a big spotlight. I wonder if you have to go turn those on. In Farming Simulator 2015, 2013, you had to go turn those on. But hopefully these come on their own. I got a chicken farm. I better check on people here. Let me check on these guys. Okay, he's just sitting there. Combine's running, so he must have done something. Where's my other tractor? There he goes. So he must be doing something right. Where now, what category is he in? Category six. Six. All right, well, I'll leave him there. You know, I really thought I wanted to get this crops out, but I really thought I would get to some logging because we actually have logging equipment in this map, on this map. Now, am I supposed to fill this or is this already full? Oh, look at that. Look at that. Ah. I thought that was a red button. That's like one of those things that you get on your turkeys, where when the turkey's done, the little thing pops up. All right. That's kind of handy. You can drive by that and see whether they've got... okay, now... What's a chicken? Do they eat grain? What's going on here? What do chickens do? Never had chickens like that before. Okay, there's beef and pigs. Fattened chickens. I have 501. Okay, they have water. Okay, they eat everything that everybody else eats, I guess. How does a chicken make slurry? All right, so... Wow, we're going to have to get on the feed. Gonna have to get on the feed. We got to do something with these pieces of equipment here because they're kind of in the way. Kind of, sort of. Let's see if they'll fit in there. All right. Oh, that was easier than I thought. Okay, now this is a poo spreader, isn't it? A little one. I don't know if I need a poo spreader. I may sell that. I'm not gonna spread any poo. I hate spreading poo. I'll buy fertilizer. I'm gonna sell the poo. All right, I'm just going to park him here for now because I don't know where I'm going to need him at. Okay, let's see. Oh, he's still working. He's a working too. All right, so what I need to do is, what do I need to do? I need to find more grass than I'm getting off of field 20 because I need lots of silage. So I'm gonna have to plant corn, I think, to get silage because I don't know. Let's look at the field situation here. All right, let's look at the fields. We have all of these fields. 20 is in grass. Maybe I can make 21 into grass, too. Yeah, there's no grass fields. What's this over here, though? 13. That looks like a pretty good stretch of grass, as much as here. Let's go take a look at that. Well, actually... I'm out of time. I'm going to go ahead and call the episode here. When we come back, we'll go on a little trip of discovery and see what we can find, because I didn't know we had chickens. So that's pretty exciting. Well, I hope you had fun on the farm, and I'll see you on my farm in the next episode.